it's just a lot of old film, like a lot of like Betty Davis and Ingrid Bergman, and you know, when I watch all these classic, like I love Ellen Bernstein, I think of like all the actresses that I've looked up to, or even male actors, I've always been inspired by them. So there's a lot of stuff that's inspiring.
Hard question. I mean, I think I've been inspired by stories my whole life, but one thing that I love about TV is it does have the ability to change your day or your mood, just like music does. So I like things like comedies, like if I'm going through a really hard time and I need support, if there aren't people around me that can help me, and if I'm alone, I'll put like Netflix on and put Friends on in the background or something, and I will literally have shifted my energy and feel different by the end of it. So it's not necessarily that comedy inspires me, but it can really lift me up if I'm having a hard time.
Or Ziggy Stardust, David Bowie, or Joni Mitchell.
There's so much.
There's a lot of like great albums that inspire me, that I feel have helped me get, like, just helped me get through a lot of tough times. Because you kind of, you know, when you're feeling crappy or something, you turn to music to make you feel better, or a television show that makes you laugh. So there's a long list there.